Robot Era just unveiled their new X-Hand for embodied AI, and it's attached to their stunningly dexterous full-size humanoid robot called the X-Bot L. In fact, the X-Bot L can perform a huge range of human-like hand movements, including motions like clenching and unclenching its fingers, swinging its arms, and even chucking toys into a box. What's more, the X-Bot L can even stroke your neighbor's cat with its gentle touch and fine motor skills. Additionally, the X-Bot L demo went even further by meticulously cutting a withered leaf from the stem of a potted plant, handling robotic gears with precision, blowing up a balloon, and shooting plastic marbles with incredible accuracy. One particularly impressive demo even shows the robot throwing a punch to bring down a pile of foam blocks, highlighting its upper limb agility. In contrast, the robot can also gently set down an egg on a table to perform delicate tasks with the same precision as a human. But it's the new X-Hand that's particularly impressive. With 12 active degrees of freedom, which is one more than Tesla's Optimus, the X-Hand showcases exceptional dexterity and sets new standards in general-purpose robotics. This added degree of freedom allows for more intricate and precise movements, making it capable of performing tasks that were previously unimaginable for robots. And it works using the following tech paradigms. First, embedded into each fingertip of the X-Hand are highly sensitive array sensors. These sensors collect and feed back information about the size, shape, texture, softness, and force feedback of the object being grasped. This body of information allows the X-Hand to adjust its grip in real time, ensuring that it can handle a wide variety of objects with the appropriate amount of force. Second, the X-Hand boasts a simple yet effective transmission structure that enhances motion control precision. This structure ensures that the hand's movements are smooth and reliable, reducing the risk of mechanical failure and increasing the overall lifespan of the hand. Third, the motor joints in the X-Hand are designed to generate a maximum force of 80 newtons, which exceeds human capabilities in object grasping. This high payload capacity allows the X-Hand to hold heavy items like a 5-kilogram bottle of water with ease. Finally, the intricate inner mechanisms of the X-Hand are designed to integrate seamlessly with the humanoid's advanced AI models and algorithms. This integration provides an ideal hardware platform for future improvements in embodied AI, paving the way for even more sophisticated and intelligent robotic systems. And the X-Hand can already be deployed in a wide range of environments and applications. When attached to the X-Bot L, the X-Hand can assist with various factory jobs, including material handling, sorting, picking, and assembling. Its precision and strength make it an invaluable asset in industrial settings, where accuracy and efficiency are top priority. But the X-Hand's potential extends far beyond the factory floor. Thanks to its intelligent, reliable, and versatile design, the X-Hand can also be deployed in home settings to carry out household chores. Imagine a robot that can assist with gardening, pet sitting, and even more delicate tasks like setting the table for dinner. The possibilities are endless, and the X-Hand is at the forefront of this new frontier. And moving into the future, Robot Era has ambitious plans for the X-Hand and the X-Bot L. They envision a future where humanoid robots equipped with dexterous hands are commonplace in both industrial and domestic settings. To achieve this, they are investing heavily in research and development, while also continually refining their designs and exploring new applications for the tech. Meanwhile, LimX Dynamics has unveiled the CL1, one of the few robots in the world capable of dynamic stair climbing based on real-time terrain perception. In fact, this may even position the CL1 robot as a potential future intelligent terminal alongside cars and smartphones. The CL1 achieves its impressive mobility through a closed-loop system that integrates real-time perception, gait planning, locomotion control, and seamless interaction between hardware and data streams. This sophisticated system allows the CL1 to dynamically perform complex tasks such as stair climbing, descending slopes, and navigating diverse indoor and outdoor environments. Furthermore, LimX Dynamics specializes in motion control algorithms and leverages general AI to enhance the generalization capabilities of humanoid robots, aiming to embody artificial general intelligence physically. And by collaborating with engineers, the company utilizes teleoperation to gather real-world data to continuously refine and iterate its control algorithms. And finally, Microsoft just showcased a series of AI advancements, with some of the highlights including enhancements to GitHub Copilot, new AI models, and significant hardware upgrades. Microsoft introduced Team Copilot, extending Copilot for Microsoft 365 from a personal assistant to a dynamic team member. Team Copilot can lead meetings, manage agendas, track time, and take notes, streamlining team workflows. Furthermore, Microsoft Copilot Studio now allows developers to create copilots that proactively respond to data and events, customized for specific tasks. Additionally, Copilot extensions enable integration with new data sources. For example, the GitHub Copilot for Azure extension helps developers manage Azure resources, troubleshoot issues, and access relevant logs and code. Integrations with Docker and Sentry further enhance Copilot chat. Next, Microsoft unveiled GPT-4o, the latest from OpenAI, now available in Azure AI Studio and via API. This multimodal model integrates text, image, and audio processing, enhancing its versatility. The Phi 3 Vision model, part of Microsoft's Phi 3 family, can process images and text to generate responses. It is optimized for mobile devices, offering powerful and cost-effective AI capabilities. Plus, Microsoft and Khan Academy announced a partnership to provide free access to Khan Migo, an AI-powered teaching assistant, to all K-12 teachers in the US. This collaboration, supported by Microsoft's AI infrastructure, aims to enhance educational tools, including a new version of Phi 3 focused on math education. And Microsoft is integrating AMD's MI300X AI accelerator chip into the cloud. Microsoft also highlighted the Azure ND MI300X V5 VM series, offering the best price-performance ratio for GPT-4 inference today. Additionally, Microsoft previewed new Cobalt 100-based VMs, its first in-house processor line, promising up to 40% more performance than comparable Azure VMs. And finally, Microsoft Fabric introduced Real-Time Intelligence, a SaaS solution for efficient real-time data analysis. Accessible to both analysts and developers, it supports low-code and code interfaces. The Denner Motorsport Racing team uses Fabric for real-time analytics, storage, and reporting to optimize performance and ensure vehicle repairability during races. And the new Microsoft Fabric Workload Development Kit even allows developers to extend applications within Fabric, providing robust real-time data insights. With these groundbreaking advancements, Microsoft continues to redefine the landscape of artificial intelligence, paving the way for smarter, more efficient, and highly integrated AI solutions that watch and log your screen and keystrokes on your computer so that you have the comfort of a big brother supervising your every move and search query.